Schürrle. Great quickens every time he gets on the ball, and he's fouled across. And here's Mario Götze.
What a goal!
What a goal to win a World Cup! A brilliant strike, which is surely enough for Germany. Mario Götze puts Germany on the brink. Memorable.
At last, somebody found the composure, didn't they? They just took another breath when they needed to just control it, cushion it, and give us a bit of quality in that 6-yard box. It's a great goal, it really is. Schürrle down the left. Götze's untracked, he's no one with him, but it's a great first touch off his chest. And the second one, what a sweet, sweet volley that is. What a moment for him to see that just fizz into the far corner.